It is time to for a scripture reading today. And the scripture for today is found in the book of Revelation, chapter number 21, verse number 5. Say amen when you have it. Only two of you have it. Okay. Revelation chapter number 21, verse number 5. I'll read from the King James Version. And he that sat upon the throne said, Behold, I make all things new. And he said unto me, Write, for these words are true and faithful. May the Lord add a blessing to the readers, hearers, and hearers.
Amen.
Amen.